$6 million. $6 million. Yes, that's what it costs to make a bionic white man. $5 million. That's what it costs to make a bionic white woman. $3 million. That's what it costs to make a bionic dog. And it only costs $6,000 to make a bionic nigger. A nigger cost $6,000. What happened? What did he lose? Well, his plane crashed over there in Africa. And the nigger did not completely get destroyed. The nigger lost his eyes. Nigger lost his arms. And the nigger lost something no nigger can afford to lose. The nigger lost his dick. Can you imagine a nigger without a dick? And the doctors got together and said, what are we going to do with this nigger with no eyes, no arms, no dick? One doctor said, well, we're here in Africa. For his eyes, why don't we take the eyes of a tiger? So be it, they took the eyes of a tiger and gave that nigger some new eyes. Say, what are we gonna do about his arms? One doctor said, let's take the arms of a gorilla. The arms of a gorilla, strong black hairy arms. And they gave the nigga the gorilla's arms. And then the three doctors got together and said, now the big question. What are we gonna do for a dick for this $6,000 nigga? Doctor said, well, only one thing I know. We will take the trunk of an elephant. The trunk of an elephant. And we'll make that the nigger's dick. So be it, they took the trunk of an elephant and transplanted it in the place of the nigger's dick and sent his black ass back to Harlem. And 2 years later, 2 years later, the doctors ran up on this same nigger walking on 125th Street, walked up to him and said, we are the doctors that made you the $6,000 nigger. We'd like to know, how is your eyes? How is your arms? And real personal, how is that dick that we gave you? The nigger said, doctor, I'm gonna tell you, the eyes are really terrific. On the darkest night, I can see through Central Park. I can see all the way to the Golden Gate Bridge. I can see everything. Doctor said, that's wonderful. What about the arms? He said, doctor, now that is really terrific. That is so terrific. Before the accident, I was a window washer. Had to use ladders, scaffolds, ropes. But now I can climb the Empire State Building and wash windows anywhere. Doctor said, that's really wonderful. Now that personal question, we want to know, what about that dick that we gave you? Nigga said, doctor, that's where you kind of fucked up. Doctor said, you mean to tell me that we fucked up by giving you the trunk of an elephant, a big, long, strong, heavy-duty dick? He said, doctor, you really fucked up with that dick that you gave me. Doctor said, $6,000 nigga, $6,000 nigga, tell us what went wrong. He said, doctor, I don't know what went wrong, but every time my dick get hot, it wanna eat peanuts.